Hi, let's see how to generate a timetable for a secondary school. We start by entering the school's name. Activity periods that begin at 8 a.m. are 6 in number and last 50 minutes with a 10 minutes break. We move on and add the classes. We have grades 5 to 8, which start at 8 a.m. and at 2 p.m. with a maximum starting hour at 9 a.m. Have between 4 and 6 lessons per day. Lessons are conducted for the entire class, so we don't need divisions. Now we add the subjects. Next, we move on to the teachers. We will configure a teacher who cannot work after 11 a.m. We save the teacher and move on to start adding the lessons. We select the teacher and the subject, add the class, number of lessons per week, importance, and for easy addition, we copy this entry and choose another class. After we have finished adding all the lessons, we move towards generating the timetable. We will specify that we want as few gaps as possible for teachers. The application recommends 1 minute, and we will proceed to generate the timetable. After a few moments, we will have the generated timetable. We open it, and as you can see, the lessons have been evenly distributed in the student's timetable. Let's check the teachers. The teachers have no gaps. And our teacher indeed does not work after 11 a.m. as we requested. We also have an attached generation report where all the violated rules are listed.